Do not eat your soup dumplings this way unless you want to burn your face off. After this happened, I Googled how to eat them properly, and this is how you do it. On top of the dumpling, poke a small hole with your chopstick or take a tiny gentle bite and sip the soup straight from the dumpling or a spoon. Enjoy and please don't burn yourself.